Hello, Internet. Welcome to Veda.
Audience? What?
April 7th. It's been a great day. My girlfriend helped me get around using the map on my phone. We enjoyed a great meal at TGI Fridays. I had the fish and chips. My girlfriend had the steak and lobster.
So we're at Fridays. After this, we're going to the beach. It's going to be pretty cool. But look what I ordered.
We got wonderfully lost in a whole new city. I went to visit the Hollywood Walk of Fame. I saw lots of street performers. I had a great conversation with my girlfriend's cousin that came to visit us. I rediscovered today that it takes time to build trust. I can't seem to get a hold of the YouTubers I follow, and that's understandable. A large part of why I'm even here is to simply learn the area. But I know I don't like the way the highways work. Every new experience is something from which we can gain knowledge. Tomorrow, I want to see the beach. I think the destination will be the Santa Monica Pier. They have roller coasters, restaurants, and everything. And I'll finally get the chance to just take it all in. I came here expecting to contact these YouTubers to help them. But it has become clear to me that I should be spending a lot more time building their trust. Well, at least I know I came prepared to perform free retrofits. The only thing that got in the way is that these people are simply out of contact. The most important thing is that I'm here for me. Thanks for watching. Tomorrow, I vlog from the beach.